platoon 1, parade rest!
Today we're beginning the 135th class of the Oklahoma City Police Department. It is the largest class that we've ever had in police history. We've got 61 male recruits and 6 female recruits.
But you are almost as uncoordinated as Mr. Peck from the last class. That is pathetic.
They're going to go through about 30 weeks of training.